Hello, good morning. I went to the small mud puddle today. I'm sort of alternating. It was very interesting today. They're very active. There were quite a number of paramecia type organisms, and they were what they do is very interesting to me. They appear on in a place on in the in the water, and they sort of hang there for a while, and then sometimes they even come in some numbers, and all of a sudden they dash off to another place. I find that what they seem to be it's almost like a bar scene, but anyway, there were quite a lot of them, and they were very active today. One of the things that was in the sample was a dead fly, and that added some chemical interest to the water. And the bacteria were very active. They were doing something which occasionally bacteria do. They form basically a conga line, a kind of from the with the low power, it looks very much like a line. I thought it was the edge of a bubble, but when I took a look at when I looked at it with the high power, you could see these huge numbers of bacteria swarming around each other. Bacteria are extremely social. I didn't know that before I started looking at them. Bacteria communicate and organize, and the protozoans are less social, but they're more social than I thought. And they're hanging around the line of bacteria. Eventually, what the bacteria are up to, if given enough time, is that they'll start producing biofilm, and that at first attracts a lot of protozoans, but eventually that entraps them as well. So I did pick up a little bits of biofilm that were floating on the surface of the water, and you could see that's where a lot of the protozoans were hanging out as well, right at the edge of the biofilm, sometimes even inside the biofilm or under it. Anyway, it's a party. A protozoan party and a bacteria party. Take a look.